Crawford may be ready to go down.
Final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp.